not the sea hurled ashore. Hey, you! What clan you from?
No clan. I'm from the continent.
Skellige warriors alone drink in this tavern.
Why are you here then? Don't look like warriors to me. More like shepherds.
Every Skelliger's a warrior. Even him born in a sheep shack.
But we don't expect you to understand. Every man's a thrall on the continent. Cringing afore his master like a mongrel whining for scraps beneath the table.
Whosoever denies shelter to a traveler disgraces himself and brings shame on his clan. Your dad's teaching nothing.
Don't you talk to me about me da, Yorant, or I'll tuck you in neat a barra.
And you remember this, stranger. This here's not Kaer Trolde. And we's not on Crete. Guests are not welcome.
You don't mind the occasional traveler?
I mind fools, no matter where they're from.
Geralt of Rivia, Witcher.
Yorant. Son of Sigvald. If you've no one to drink with, sit down with me. Share some mead and a tale.
A Nordling?
Well, what?
Show me what you've got.
Specialty goods alone. But I don't expect a tramp from the continent to know him from tripe.
A game of Gwent. How about it?
Thank you.
Aye, Geralt.
I don't often raise such a hubbub. You must rarely get guests from the continent.
Aye, true. When a Redanian or Temerian grows the stones to come to Skellige, they usually go ashore at Kertrolde. Port's good there. Merchants aplenty. And the Jarl's right merciful to continentals.
Those two boys, the pesky ones, who were they?
Corey and Cracky. Only ever troublesome, as is their father, Leif.
Interesting in some way?
Depends. If it's liars and cards that interest you, then very much so.
Saw your notice. Pretty bare. Can you tell me more about the beast?
It's a ghost, I think. Or some other nightmare. Haunts Eldberg, near the lighthouse. Started harmless. Lighthouse just stopped burning one night. Without that light, ships can't make Arinbjorn safely. So we sent two men to see what had happened.
I may guess. They didn't come back.
Nay, they didn't. Mikjel, the lightkeeper, he'd also gone missing. So I gathered some lads, a rescue party, and off we sailed. As we neared the isle, I hit the rudder hard and turned round. I'd seen a wraith on shore. Must think me a coward. Will crude steel it not do us much good there? I felt it in me bones. All I could think to do was to gather gold round the village for a reward. Help us, and it's yours.
Gotta say, I like you, Jorund. But business is business. I'll need more than that.
Grand. Let's call it that. Shake on it.
Fine. See what I can do.
Thank you, Geralt. You're a good sort. Ought to be said. Aye, Geralt.
So long.
Drink last night too.
Friend of yours.
Last night was common for us.
Slower.
Thank you. us all you got!
Master Witcher! Over here!
Well, it right. Good you're here. So, what'll it be? Will you help old Nardis find a black pearl for his wife? I'd like it done already. Humidity's unkind to my bones. They've started creaking.
Let's go. But get ready for them to creak some more. Not likely to find pearls where it's dry.
True. But I survived worse during the war. At Rosrock, we fought waist deep in the swamp and... wasted my breath. History don't mean a whit to youngsters. Come on, Pearl Grounds aren't far now.
Quite the spring in your step for a man your age.
Have you seen me in my prime? 30 miles a day I did in full dress.
This is the place. They say dive down here and you'll see the oyster beds all around. Problem is, not all hold pearls, and the black ones are a real rarity. But search long enough and you're sure to find one.
Ah, so I'm supposed to do the diving?
Well, you see, I've been in the infantry all my life, so I'm not one for water. And my lungs ain't what they used to be, so, yeah.
Customer's always right.
Of the eternal fire.
Thank you.
Damn it. Splashing must have attracted them. You all right?
Nicked in a few places. But if I pull through after Sodden, I'll survive this too. So, any luck?
Black pearl, just like you wanted.
Beautiful. Rare. Like my letter. Well, as Constable Natalis would say, you've earned a medal. Or better yet, a week's leave in a brothel.
Coin will be fine.
Oh, yes. about that. Listen, I feel right foolish, but... Well, I didn't bring any coin with me.
Wise.
Wasn't it? Even the high roads are dangerous now. Not what they once were. We'll meet in Novigrad. I'll pay you to the last copper. Foot soldier's honor.